Okay, so we have first track drums, then vocals, then piano. All right, click on drums, add track. Let's select MIDI track for sake of this. Let's call it new track. NEWTRACK. Add track. And there you have it, drums, new track, vocals. So all you do is, if I wanted to add one between piano and synth, right click, add track on piano. New track two, add track. And there it is, new track, well, I can't spell, but new track two. Piano sets, which is hopefully what you're looking for.